If you're a tech enthusiast, you need to know the best Linux distros for machine learning in 2025. Linux has always been a favorite among developers and data scientists due to its flexibility and powerful command line tools. But with so many distros out there, which one should you focus on for your machine learning projects in 2025? Let's break it down. First up, we have Ubuntu. Ubuntu's got a reputation for being user-friendly, and it's no different in the machine learning world. With its extensive support for TensorFlow and PyTorch and a huge community for troubleshooting, Ubuntu makes diving into ML a breeze. Plus, the regular updates and long-term support versions ensure that you have a stable environment for your projects. Next on the list is CentOS. Known for its stability and performance, CentOS is a favorite among enterprises. It's rock solid, perfect for long-term projects, and plays well with popular ML frameworks. Plus, its compatibility with Red Hat means you get top-notch support. This makes it an excellent choice for businesses that need a reliable and secure environment for their machine learning applications. Lastly, let's talk Fedora. Fedora is all about cutting-edge features and innovation. It's a great choice if you want the latest and greatest in software. Fedora's quick updates mean you'll always have the newest tools for your machine learning projects. This makes it ideal for developers who are always looking to experiment with the latest technologies and features. So there you have it. Ubuntu for user-friendliness, CentOS for stability, and Fedora for bleeding-edge tech. Each of these distros has its own strengths, and the best one for you will depend on your specific needs and preferences. Which one will you choose for your machine learning journey? Hit that subscribe button for more tech tips and insights. And don't forget to drop a comment with your favorite Linux distro. Catch you in the next video.